Today we're going to learn how to tie a sheet bend. A sheet bend is a knot designed to join two ropes together of different diameters. The first step is to take the end of the thicker rope and create a bite in the rope. Now take the end of the thinner rope and bring it up through the bite and then back down behind the two thicker lines. Then bring the end of the thinner rope up over the two thicker lines and underneath itself. Now just pull on all of the lines to tighten up the knot.